Hello everybody. How many paragraphs should you write in an OET letter? Do you know? Well, if you are not sure or if you don't know it at all, I will tell you. The norm is of 4 paragraphs. So it would be ideal if you could write 4 paragraphs. But you can also exceed the number. So you can also write 5 paragraphs for instance, as long as you respect one single rule. You need to prioritize information in the order of relevance. So you will start with the most important details in introduction in the first paragraph, and you will go to the, let's say, least important ones. For instance, if you have a referral letter to a psychiatrist, you can write down, or you should write down in the introduction, the reason of referral, of course, and the main details about the patient. And then in the main body paragraph, in the first main body paragraph, you can write exactly the case notes, or you can extend the case notes about the patient itself and about their illness or disease. You will then go to the social background, if it offers relevant information, and of course the social background will come, let's say in the last paragraph, for instance, because it is not as relevant as the medical condition. I hope this information was useful for you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is Andrea Berghaut, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.